So hey guys, it's Joe back with another episode, and also I'm joining with Ellen.
And our fidget spinners that we got yesterday.
Yeah, we've got camo.
Well, mine's like a blue and white and camo, and his is a green camo. Did Dad fix yours?
Yeah.
His was broken, it's just got fixed.
Yeah, but I was about to get two. Then I just fixed it.
So, today we're just going to show you my camo ones and things to do with them. So this is mine. So obviously mine's got black bearings on it, and then this is like the colour. It shows up way dark on camera, but it's not actually this dark. It's really nice blue. Really, really, really nice blues. I love it. Our dad's back now, so if he's in the background, then sorry. I'm basically covering, so yeah.
Yeah, and also if there's any noise, don't worry.
Look at that. And then if you blow, it'll go straight through the bearings and make the show a nice sound. And you can stand them up on the table and just let them go. And I've got my Snapchats of it. So I'll show you my actual Snapchats. Yep, go in. Just stand it back up.
It's a bit dark.
Oh no, my Snapchat's gone.
Oopsie.
Nope, it hasn't a quick. So, here it is.
So that's my dad on here.
There we go, there's my... Where is it? Where's my phone? That's my fidget spinner in the back. And then that's it going. Violet says love it, but you can't see me it because it's like really white. So yeah, there we go. Got a couple of photos of it, but not many.
So I'm just going to put the black background music on.
Really? Guess who's back again.
There's the background music.
So yeah, I love my fidget spinner. Show me your colour. So there's Joe's. He has black bearings again. And it's really nice camo green. It's a bit different. It looks dark on the camera. There's Joe's spinning.
It's actually a bit dark. And these are supposed to be camouflage when it's on black or
no,
green.
No, it's when they're on green and this mine's on blue. And the thing is with these, if you're wondering what are fidget spinners, I've never heard of them before. It's basically where you just like spin them. They're like fiddle toys for people. I like to hold mine like this because it's like really good. They're for work, class and home. You can take them to work with you and you can take them to school with you. There's Judge dancing. So yeah, you can take these to school with you. But like in high school you can take them to school. So they're really good, I think. Someone's supposed to do a musically, so I'm gonna check it. So follow musically, Elliot and Scubber.
So where we got these fidget spinners, we never knew about them. So
I knew about them, but I didn't until my cousin got them.
Yeah, Megan and Jack had some don't go on musically. Megan and Jack had one. So Jack had the black one and Megan had the purple one and pink. Turn it off. That's how we got our fingers.
Yep, and we got these off Facebook.
And we just got them yesterday because we already said that. And we got them on Kyle's birthday party.
So yeah, that's basically all you can say about fidget spinners, to be honest. Basically, that's all you can say about fidget spinners, but they are really good. And I really want to show you guys this on my phone. Can I show them?
Yep.
So it is 7-Eleven right now. This is my screen. Really nice, right? It's got unicorn hair, and I really want unicorn hair. You just have to press mine, and it comes on. So I have.
You already know about that.
I have mail, calendar, photos, camera.
You don't need to say
maps, books, notes, wallet, weather, stocks, videos, news, reminders, health, app store, iTunes store, and settings. Look, I can't see it. And then I've got obviously phone, messages, music, and YouTube, main two. I'm going to tell you guys how many steps I've done today. I haven't done many because I've been to school and obviously don't take my phone. I've done 186 steps and 0.08 miles. That's because I've only been at home. And then on this side I have my FaceTime calculator and my extras. I just have a few extra things like Google and that.
And we also got
all my games in my Ellie folder. I have Flappy Book, which I really recommend. Colour Switch, which I really recommend. Panda Pop, which I would pretty much stuck on a level. Don't Waste It, I do recommend that too. 100 picks, and you've got to get like... Oh, how do I explain it? I'll show you guys.
Oh yeah, I know that thing.
No, but it's the thing. So basically, you've got to see these, and you've got to press them. And the less you press, the thing it, and you've got to write what it is. That's books. So I get 3 for an easy two, so yeah. And then I recommend that if you like puzzles. And then I've got 100 picks puzzles, so that's like a puzzle one. And then Akinator. So they're really good apps. There's Snapchat and a few others. So yes, I love my fidget spinner. Yeah, this is just a normal, by the way. Just kind of hair really messily.
So I'm sorry that I haven't done a lot of videos today because my computer has been working for a while.
So upsetting.
Yeah, but now it's working.
So, to be honest, I don't know what else you can say. These are just fidget spinners. You can buy them off eBay, you can buy different ones, you can buy solid colours.
What?
You can get them with different bearings, you can get glow in the dark, you can get them with 2 of these, you can get them with 4 of these, you can get these in like Batman shapes.
Yeah, so amazing. And I have glow in the dark glasses. We'll get at school. Nearly going into high school in 30 more weeks.
I've got my SATs, not this the week, not next week, the week after, so I have my SATs soon. I'm like dreading SATs. But to be honest, it's gonna be good. Gotta be. I'm gonna go on Snapchat and be like, video! You're your daddy's son. Your mama don't. You're a party pooper.
Get off your phone.
Subscribe down below.
So, see ya.